Witnesses include Hunter Biden's former business partner Tony Bobulinski, former White House advisor Steve Bannon, and former National Security Advisor John Bolton. The hearing will be held on October 3. The Republicans say they have overwhelming evidence of Biden's wrongdoing. Democrats have called the impeachment inquiry a sham and a political stunt. The impeachment inquiry is unlikely to lead to Biden's removal from office.